What is 18% of 200? Let me translate it this sentence. What means x is means equal sign, then 18% of means multiplication sign, then 200. So 18 times percent means 1 over 100 times 200. Just cancel the 0, the 0, the 0, the 0. So we are getting 18 times 1 over 1 times 2. That is 18 times 2 times 18, or 18 times 2 means 36. So 36 is 18% of 200.